Alright guys, so I'm back though, of course, with a really quick short. We got a new news for Global. We are getting the same new update. But basically, you can add units with the same name on the same team. Really good stuff, I love that there. But also, characters don't link at the same, like, they don't link on the same level. Like, for example, this Goku don't link together. This Goku don't link together. But you can link the Vegeta's together. This will be coming for Global probably sooner or later. We did get a server maintenance announcement for it though, so it should be really soon. And of course, down here, we got the different type of super attacks coming. Basically, the unarmed, key blast, physical. Even though this one's a sword, that was always weapon-based. But yeah, it's gonna be active skills that's coming for Global as well. I figured I'd turn this to a short one quick though. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys like it and stuff like that. Same name is coming for Global, probably Monday-ish. They kind of tend to kind of keep it around that schedule in time loop. So yeah, I'll upload this really quick when I'm done. I don't know when I'm gonna upload it. Hope I'll get it out for you guys sooner or later. Same name update. Unarmed key blast physical. I'll start out for a second there. See you guys later though, again though.